How is it my school? Okay, I'm on one of my page, Icon Lekan Business Hub. Icon Lekan Business Hub. First and foremost, let me go to the page menu. This is all the pages I have, all my categories, all the pages I have. But let me quickly use one to explain. Let me use the Meritor Global Resources page. Now, this is Meritor Global Resources page. Everyone has the business page. When you check from your web, from your phone, this is how your home page of your home business page looks like. But if you check on phone, it might not give you all these features. That's a newsfeed, WhatsApp tools, but you will see it. So both page, both on Google, on web, and on mobile app, Facebook mobile app, you can create job. But before you create job, let's go and look into the policies. For everything, either Google or Facebook, you wanted to deal with them, you have to go and meet policies first. Because if your message, your content, go into the policy, number one, it can affect your page. It might not affect your partner. And if you go beyond that, it can affect your page and even your page. It can make it to your Facebook account. So whatever you wanted to do with Facebook, Google, first thing you need to do is to go and look the policy. Now, there are some ways that Facebook does not want, even if you want to run ads, if you put all those words inside in the content ad, the ad will not be approved or it can be banned. You understand? Anything network marketing, Facebook does not want them to promote network marketing on their own platform, especially if it's not paid. Understand why? Because you know that the results are not practical. It doesn't even hit network marketing, but the results are not practical when it comes to that kind of business. And they don't want anybody to come back to their platform and say, I had this piece of Facebook and they duped me or I lost money. So anything that the result is not practical, they do Facebook. Restricted the content. That is one. Facebook don't want people to be selling anything to you. Even if you're a medical doctor, you cannot go to Facebook and say, I want Facebook to promote my drugs. Facebook will not promote. It's a policy. After this section, I would like everyone of you to go and read the policy. Facebook today, paid policy. What can promote? Or hard policy. Everything has policy. Whatever you wanted to do on Facebook, they do with Facebook policy that cover. Even WhatsApp has policy. If you go and check your WhatsApp, you are using WhatsApp business, you see policy there. You want to advertise, you give your policy, what do you want to do? So anything that is not typical, you cannot give an assurance that this is the result you are going to get and you are going to get it. Facebook will try to restrict that kind of content. You can sell supplement online. You can sell drug online, but there is a way you will twist the content. Now, if I want to sell one of our products now, maybe 3 days, or I want to sell anything, you want to sell any product, now go and go there and say, you buy this product, you're going to fill yourself, clean yourself. Protect malaria, protect typhoid. You have been given about 4 to 5 different kind of disease. That one product will be the event. Facebook will ban them. So, if you want to talk about the content, embedded your content inside video. Let the person want to promote your product. Here they go, here the benefits. video and just put the description of the product as a content. So algorithm, Facebook algorithm cannot read Google. Facebook algorithm cannot read anything inside the graphics. We just call read the time. But it can read your content. Because all the text, anything Facebook doesn't want, I'm ready to start. The back end of the robot. Whenever you mention that kind of words, you think that thing can already attach or embedded as a tag that if anybody that mentioned this word, ban the hat. It's not really we ban your hat, the robot. So same thing applied to the job situation. You want to quit the job? I just do that. My always tell people. Don't put salaries when you are creating a job for own marketing aspect.
Don't put it in choose something. Don't ban video or don't create an offensive video content. Because if you manage to manipulate the Facebook algorithm, there must be reports on that video. Do something like cross. So they will tag that offensive content and lose your money.
Of course. So if you do anything in the video that is going to be from violence, you want to cause people. When people report your video, that can be found. It's only when people report. That's why I said you should go ask. Even Google. If you want to add Google and you put too much of claim, Google will ban you. So they don't want too much of claim, and at the end of the day, people will come back and give a negative feedback. That is what all the platform hate. They hate it. All they want to hear is positive. I got this job from Facebook. Facebook is the one that leverage me. Facebook can make millions. Through Google, I make millions. That's what they want. But whatever that will make people come back and say, it's on Facebook, I got this stupid job. You don't want that. So it might be that kind of things you have done. And make them to take away the job menu on your page. That people, some people are complaining that they create the job and they don't see the job in it. They will just take it off. They won't give access to create the job. But the creation can be any you have access. As in our area, yes. Your pay will be there, but you don't have access to create that. So that is why I say let us do something market for our own company. And actually the business we are doing is different from market. So don't try to formulate or to take too much of job on now. Let's begin. I just created a job 2 days ago on this one. Now, if you go to your Facebook page, even on app, on Facebook app, we see here, I am on screen, just on the screen, where they say manager. Okay. Oh yeah, let's proceed. Let's get into particular. Click on manager. Here are all the jobs I've created before. We are getting, these are the kind of job things are created. I've used marketing specialists before. Okay, are we saying it now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I've used a marketing specialist before, which currently I'm still using it at Target Abuja. Now, if I have 6 applications right now, waiting for you, I've used online marketing strategy before. I targeted Lagos. That one has expired. I've used marketing specialist before. I targeted Ibadan and it has expired. So yeah, I think another one. I've used marketing and sales representative before. I targeted since July. Doesn't even give me location again. But it has expired. Okay, Lagos. I can see Lagos. So now we want to create job from the beginning. We still need to create job and start it. But where I wanted to go now, that's exactly the future you are going to get. Take a great job. But let me say, I want to renew the one that expired. So you need, if the job has expired, you don't need to go and renew it. You can edit the one that has expired and make it live. Yes. Now, I just did this. Okay, this one has expired. I think there is one that is live right now. I targeted Abuja. Do you want it? Pardon me. Okay, let's say it expired. Well, I targeted Abuja. Now, I want you to renew it again. We just come to manage. We have already picked up before. Are we seeing it on our now? When you click on manage, come here and click on edit. You see, we have it. This is what you have beside here. If you want to create a new job, this is what you are going to have. You are going to have a title, job title, work locations, then you are going to have job time, and you are going to have your job description, isn't it? Now, we have all this now. If I want to change the title, I can change the title for me. Even recently, Google and Facebook have already input some terms that match whatever you wanted to go and type. Before, they don't give us the pop-up page. But now, they have given you the pop-up page. If you want to target market, immediately you type marketing, everything that is that every word that match marketing on that is come out. Which marketing executive you want to use, which is marketing manager you want to use, which is marketing and sales representative you want to use, which is marketing coordinator you want to use, marketing assistant, marketing specialist, data marketing manager, online marketing strategies, then back from the start again. Right. Are you guys in?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hello. Now, whichever one you want to use, but I personally, in this office, I will advise us to please we use any of these three, because our business is hello. I will advise we use any of these three or four, because our business definition is separated and that surrounded and three. Either you use marketing executive one, marketing and sales person, two, marketing specialist, three, and digital marketer or online marketing strategist. either white. I think I've mentioned white now. Red, white, and black. You can put any of that at your job title. Marketing executive, marketing salesperson, marketing specialist, online marketing strategist, and digital marketer. If I type digital marketer now, I'm still going to have some words. You can see other digital marketer, we have data marketer, data marketing manager, data marketing strategist, digital designer, digital strategist, digital media manager. So, digital media manager, digital press operator. I don't mention all this, so you should write them down. I'm just giving you whatever thing you wanted to type on job title. So, other related words. Or given title will be sure. So, under marketing, we have picked five. Marketing executive, either marketing executive, marketing specialist, marketing and sales worker executive, then marketing ones. Okay, I think I've mentioned all the five. Yes. So can you guys repeat it? Let me. Can you guys repeat it?
Marketing executive,
I need one person, you are convincing me. Yeah, one person is wrong.
Marketing executive, sales representative.
Marketing and sales representative. Check.
Marketing and sales representative. Marketing manager.
Marketing specialist. And
digital marketer.
Mm-hmm. Online marketing. Online marketing. Either one, that's five. Title, we can use it as our job title. Yeah. So let me choose a digital marketer as for this. Because on our presentation, we are going to explain this. Hello? Yes, we are going to explain this. Now, I've selected digital marketer. Now, workplace. Here, you want to target Abuja, just put Abuja. You want to target Lagos, just come here and change it to Lagos. You have an option. Lagos, Nigeria, Katy Lagos, Bonifan Lagos, Victoria Island. Google and Facebook give you an asset to target all the whole Lagos. And Facebook give you an option. The targets of special location, some specific location. We want to target some specific locations, Victoria Island, Lagos, and there, soon Lagos, which is before other people in other parts of Lagos State, same job. Those who are residing in Sun only part of Victoria Island are more likely to see it before them. But I prefer to target the whole ecosystem. Whoever sees, because the more you target your target report, the more the visibility. If you limited it to some specific location, which is if it is instead of 10 million people, if it is 10 million people, it is no. Or limited, but you specify it to only locations, and those who are in that location are 500,000. That means 500,000 people. Let me target Lagos and Abuja. But I prefer to target Abuja. No, I prefer to target Abuja. If I write Abuja, I will still have a lot of options. Abuja, Nigeria, which is, I don't specify locations. I targeted all the whole Abuja. So I want to specify, I can see Abuja Crescent, Road Port. I can see Abuja Etuatra, what do they call it? I can see Abuja Kefiru. So let me see Abuja, Nigeria. Hello. Now, on this part, a lot of us always make a mistake.
Most of us do full time. So put it part time. Then on description, we have already know that we have the description. So don't change it. Because if we started allowing ourselves to be using different descriptions, I knew a lot of people behind something like that. Even when the person comes to your presentation, what is due to me or bed is quite different from what he went from online. Though 70% of people who apply for job from Facebook don't read description. Even the people are so stupid to get them that they will just press like apply like 20 jobs. I've seen so many like comments like that, and I later send them to my WhatsApp at the end of the day, and I ask them, what do you think from the people? Then they are just applying.
Just press apply.
And I send it back. When I started talking, you won't understand. That's why we should be using this. And that goes on, we generate like two more content. We could have from that two or three content, we're picking any of them. But we shouldn't go and move outside the three content. That's to be the thing. But here, we have one, and this won't match what we need to discuss on. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, can someone read the content for me?
To be in charge of sales, marketing, and customer service relations. Ability to direct, coordinate, organize company activities, and do an effective presentation via online and online market space. To work with people and find out what they want to create a solution around it. To ensure a smooth sales process by working with your team and expand your teamwork. PS. We'll provide digital marketing training, targeted education training, infrastructure, marketing support, customized website that's fully loaded with products, mobile app to ensure a smooth sales process and track online transactions. All these will be at your disposal once you are in the state.
Fine. Now, do I tell you that Facebook only have policy? Do you see before your Facebook job policy? What you can say, or what you should not say, or you should not write, they will tell you. So they have a policy. Later, let's go and read the policy. But if I click on it now, it will take you too much of time. Now, here, a lot of people may put salaries, minimum, maximum. That's where they take. And at the end of the day, when you come, you know, as our own people, our company pay commission, not salary. Because we have more salary. You can earn 50,000 this month, and earn 500,000 the following month. You understand? But initially, when you put salary, people will be treating this as a real job, as a exorbitant employment job. And we are in the partnership. We are promoters. So whenever they now came, and at the end of the day, we started telling them that this is the only thing we are moving in commission. That is when a lot of them discourage. And the people that they lie to them. One of the things that will make them too angry is that they come and bring their car. So we have to take a precaution like we don't put salary. So whenever they come here, initially you don't put salary. When you tell them they are going to earn commission, they don't feel like it. You get it. So I'm saying this as it should be our own policy. If anybody or anyone go and take a job, and at the end of the day, you go against our policy here. For not putting salary, we'll be saving up. focus analysis will make the work easier for the leader.
Now, here, don't put power. Don't put power, just put per month. So our company pays monthly. And it is true, the person will be making money from the public. But they can't understand when you put per. They will be thinking like they want to work and then maybe 1,000 after the work. So put per month. Slow down. Here, I later try all this, like it's going to show to the applicant. But at the end of the day, I discover that it has nothing to do with the job questions. So don't try to fill anything on the question. Just leave it. I just try it, but could show. It doesn't show the application when they are submitting an application. It doesn't even have any effect on the area of the job. So just go down here. And we see it says put email. This simply means if you wanted to submit application and you want Facebook to be notified in via email, that this should be. But this has to do with if you also to have some robots on the message, on the paid message that will be requesting for their email. This will be important. But once you get that, you can follow them on. Or you go and set the automatic response to thank you for your applying. Can you get your email? This will be an effective way. But we don't ask for their email. But if you ask for any file, any of their files, it will limit you to get more people. But many of them won't be okay. They might not be okay or giving them more of their privacy, but their email is part of their privacy. So we don't need that. So leave them. Let us make a message. You understand? Here, if you have any image that will say more about your content, as you can see, the image I use, claim your e-commerce business. Website that fully loaded with products. This is your business on your own time. That is what you want to say. Understand? So I put it there. You can leave it blank. It has nothing to do with the job you create. Once you finish create, then click on save. Once you create it, you can see it. This one. Give it close. You will see immediately. You see renew. Once you renew, it will go live. You can see major going to jump open for 27 modules, which is 30 countries. Now, but the way I say close job here, you will see with nothing coming.